First and foremost, ignoring the liquid detected in lightning connector warning can lead to severe consequences. Please do not continue charging when you see the warning. Here are the fixes to liquid detected in lightning connector. Fix 1, power off your device immediately. This helps prevent electrical damage and minimizes the risk of short circuits. If the device is still on, turn it off by holding down the power button until the slide to power off slider appears. Next fix, inspect and dry the lightning port. Use a flashlight to inspect the lightning port for any visible moisture or debris. Gently blow into the port, or use a can of compressed air to remove any loose particles. Avoid using sharp objects that may damage the delicate connector. Next fix, use silica gel or rice. Place your iPhone in a container filled with silica gel or uncooked rice. Silica gel or rice can help absorb moisture from the device. Seal the container and leave the device in it for at least 24 to 48 hours. Next fix, avoid heat sources. While attempting to dry your device, avoid using heat sources such as hair dryers or ovens, as excessive heat can cause further damage. Next fix, verify Apple's liquid contact indicators. Apple devices are equipped with liquid contact indicators that change color when exposed to liquid. Consult Apple's support documentation to locate LCI on your specific iPhone model. If LCI is activated, it indicates potential liquid exposure. Next fix, seek professional assistance. If the above steps do not resolve the issue, it's crucial to seek professional assistance. Schedule an appointment with the nearest Apple authorized service provider or the Apple Genius Bar for a thorough inspection and potential repairs. Here I'd like to recommend FoneTool to help you back up your iPhone as a daily routine in case an accident happens. Its free backup feature can ensure your iPhone's safety, accessibility, and organized chaos-free. Besides, it can help you transfer WhatsApp chats to PC safely. It can transfer data between PC and iPhone or two iPhones, erase private data, convert HEIC to JPG, deduplicate similar photos and more. Hit the link in the description to download the free version of FoneTool to try it. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.